Hero Herschel Woody Williams is the nation's last living Medal of Honor recipient. Charles Coolidge was the country's oldest recipient until his death on April 6th. His death leaves Williams as the sole Medal of Honor recipient from World War II. Williams was awarded the Medal of Honor for his bravery as a U.S. Marine during Battle of Iwo Jima. In March 2020, the U.S. Navy commissioned a warship, the USS Woody Williams, in his honor. Today may have